building America through forced labor and fears, to the rise in sit-ins. Nothing was civil or right through any of those years. One thing we always had right is we always had fight. Why blacks had such a history is such a mystery. Was it because of power, money, or just hate? On those options, I see no point to debate. That part of the story has been written, but our history is still being wrote. We always had heroes, most of which never required a vote. Miss Tubman and Dr. King represented well and did their thing. So no matter what you do, choose to remain true. And through all we've been through, just look at where we've come to. So let's celebrate this day of independence, because it's far overdue. Let's celebrate this day of independence, because you are writing history too. Let's celebrate this day of independence. Juneteenth, this poem is for you.